the pandemic changed our birth plan in general. My wife wanted a doula, but again, at the time that she gave birth in New York City, New York was only allowing one person in the delivery room. That one person was me. So our doctor was like, congratulations, you're the doula. And I was like, cool, what does that mean? And he was like, a doula's a birth coach. You're your wife's coach. I was like, okay, I can do that. The problem is I've been an athlete my whole life, so my whole frame of reference for coaching is tough love. So I was just in the delivery room like, let's fucking go. Get your head out of your ass and get that baby's head out of your ass. Had to be the birth coach. Had to be a lactation consultant for a while. Couldn't meet with one of those in person. I got so good at it. I got so specialized in lactation that I got to a point where I could eyeball breast milk the way I used to eyeball weed. I'd just be across the room like, yeah, that's 2.5 ounces. Breastfeeding is difficult. Women will tell you. A lot of times I've heard that it's harder than the actual pregnancy or labor. It's just a very painful, frustrating process. A lot of women struggle with it. My wife was having trouble with it, and I was trying to be supportive. I was trying to be sensitive, and so I was honestly asking her. I was like, if you could just communicate to me, if you could just help me understand, just tell me why it's so painful, why it's so difficult, so I could try to help you. And she goes, how would you like it if someone sucked the life out of your dick 9 times a day? And I was like, that sounds amazing. Do you want to switch places? Should I try breastfeeding?